So over here, you can see that I have a selection mode selected. And if I were to click and drag around, I have a selection right here. And if I were to go around and click and drag out another selection right here, then you can see that the first selection actually disappears. Well, let's say what I want to do is I want to go around and add in selection on top of one another. In that case, I can go around onto mode right here and select out the second selection right here. This is add to current selection. So once I do that, what happens is that I can go around and click and drag around, and you can see that a selection is added in. So if I were to go around and make selection, you can see that I do not need to actually go around and remove out the previous selection, but I can simply go around over here and add selection on top of it. And the selection just keeps expanding. You can go around onto, let's say for example, the selection as well, subtract from selection. And now what happens is that the opposite actually happens. So if I were to go around over here, you can see that it subtracts out the selection right here. Just like this. And apart from that, then you got the intersect right here, which allows you to actually go around and then click and drag around the selection, and an intersection of the selection is done just like this. So this is what you have, as you can see right here. So if I were to go around over here, you can see that this is the selection over here, just like this. So now this is the selection over here, and that is how you can work around with selection mode inside of GIMP. So hope you guys learned something as always, and as always, please like, comment, share and subscribe.